In this video, I will talk about how you generate a device library. To be able to do that, it's necessary that you import your desired devices into the PLCnext Engineer. I already did that here. You can see it in the local folder, in the network category, and I imported 75 devices that you can see here and select and use in your project. In case you do not know at this point how that is done, I talked about that in a different video. So yeah, in case you need to know how you import your device description files to get your devices into the local folder, just watch the video where I explain that. When you imported your devices, you can start to generate your library by clicking on File, Export, and Export as Release Device Library. Here you can do some settings. First, you have to select the folder path that you want to store your library in. I pre-selected one already. Behind that, we have to add the desired name of the library. Here I will select, I will name it Test. And yeah, if you click here, you can see that it will add the file type. You can add the version if you want, say 1.0. and a detailed description of your device library. Next, you can set your redistribution. And what is meant by that? It determines if a user is able to release his project as a library, if this library you're generating right now is included in his project. So you can either select unlimited or just one level. If the project has been released already, this setting right here, create new library ID, is active. So right now it's gray. Yeah, in case it has been released already, you would see it here in black. And if it's checked, a new ID is generated for the library. Here you can see all the devices that are included into the library. And now we can either save and close it. I can show it you here. File, export, the library. We have to save it first. And now you can see that if you save and close it, all your settings that you have done here are saved, so you can use it in a later export. Or we can just hit release and it will generate the library right away.